So workout four for Home Alone Open is called Core This Will Hurt. So we have six exercise for max reps on each exercise, which we're gonna go, the first one is a max plank hold. Second one is gonna be max unbroken push-ups, and it has to be an unbroken set. The next one's gonna be a max wall sit. Then we're gonna go max side plank right, max side plank left, into max sit-ups in 90 seconds. You're gonna have 1 minute rest between exercises. The first exercise is going to be our plank, which is just a regular plank hold. Elbows are gonna be on the floor, and we're just gonna keep that body nice and straight in line, and that's just gonna be for a max hold. Our second exercise is our max unbroken push-ups, okay? As soon as the knees or any part of the body drops to the floor, that's us finished with that exercise. Max wall sit. The goal is, so you can sit up against anything, is to have everything at 90, the legs at 90 degrees. All right, so it's a max hold. Our next exercise is our side plank hold. So just on the elbows, raising up, and holding that for max time. And then we're gonna repeat that on the other side. And then our last one is going to be max sit-ups. Keeping both heels together, max reps in 90 seconds. Make sure we touch the toes and we touch the floor on the way down. And for our score, it's total time in seconds and reps equals score.